Well, hi there, Faith Pocatello Daily here. It is the 10th of August, 2022, Isaiah chapter 63, verse 7. I will recount the steadfast love of the Lord, the praises of the Lord, according to all that the Lord has granted us, and the great kindness to the house of Israel that he has granted him according to his compassion, according to the abundance of his steadfast love. And here we see a very important thing that the prophet Isaiah is sharing with us, and that is that we are to recall the kindness of God. And I think sometimes we look for the immediate blessings of God, and instead of looking at the history of God to us, right? How has God been kind over the years? How has he sustained your life? How has he always upheld you, even in times that were tumultuous, or times where you have failed and your inadequacies have overtaken you, or the world has come crashing around you, whether it be your fault or not, and yet the kindness of God has held you firm in his grasp and provided for you your daily bread. And so I think it's important for us to remember the kindness of the Lord. And also, like yesterday, when we share a kind word, it lifts the heart and the anxiety is removed. And so that we would help others see the kindness of the Lord and how his kindness does what? It leads us to repentance. His kindness lets us realize that we have a Savior, and that we're not alone, and that we aren't identified or defined by our failures or the sin of this world. So may God richly bless your day. Enjoy Jesus. Go and share life.